Hi friends, good morning. This is Vikram. Welcome to my channel Education Just Ahead. Friends, in this video we will learn about how to lock and unlock user account in Linux. So basically there are two commands that you can use to lock and unlock the user account. We will also learn how to find the user account is locked or unlocked. So first of all, I am going to add a user. And here I am going to set the password for my test user. So now let's search for the user which we have created earlier. Here you can see that my user is available, and let's search the shadow file. Shadow file is a file which store the information about the user, like password information. Here you can see that this is the password which is encrypted password. So friends, here one thing is keep in mind: if there is no sign of exclamation is set before the encrypted password, it means that user account is in unlock status. If there is any exclamation sign is available before the encrypted password, then your account will be in log status. So here I'm going to log the user. User mode hyphen L is the command by which we can log the user. Now let's try again, search for the user. Here you can see that single sign of exclamation is available before the password. So it clearly means that our test user has been locked. And if you want to unlock the user, then you can use the same command, user mode, but with hyphen u option. U means unlock. Now let's again search for the test user in the shadow file. Here you can see that sign of exclamation has been gone. It means our user is in unlock status. So this was the first method, and there is a one more method that you can use. First of all, let's search for the user. Shadow grep hyphen I test user. Okay, fine. So right now the test user is in unlock status, and now I'm going to use my second command, that is password command, password hyphen u, and then the username which you want to lock. Success. Now let's again search for the test user. It's not working. Password. There is a mistake. The command should be password hyphen l to lock the user. Password hyphen l and then the username. Okay, now let's search for the user. Here you can see that now there are two signs of exclamation. This is the difference between the user mode and the password command. If there is single sign of exclamation, then the password is user is locked by the user mode command, and if there are two sign of exclamation are appearing before the encrypted password, then it means that the user account is locked with the help of password command. And here if you want to unlock the user, then we can use, let me clear the screen, password hyphen u and then test. Now let's search for the user once again. Grep hyphen test. Okay, you can see that user is in unlock status. Friends, these are the two ways that you can use to lock and unlock the user account. And if you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day. Bye bye.